One of the funniest comedy skits I have seen is from the Carol Burnett show called Went with the Wind. It was a parody of the classic film Gone with the Wind and featured Carol Burnett wearing a dress made from curtains with the curtain rod still attached. The skit was full of hilarious moments and witty one-liners.